So what are we doing here anyways?
Well, I received an invitation.
Me too.
Me too.
Me too.
So what do you guys do?
Hello, everybody. My name is Wadsworth.
Are you our host?
Soon our host will arrive and all will be explained.
Yes, dinner.
What exactly is going on here?
I'll explain everything. You can please follow me to the ballroom.
Aren't you coming?
After you.
Everybody, please have a seat.
I invited you all here so you can figure out what you all have in common.
What are you talking about?
What? You're gonna have to take care of each other to find out the secret.
We don't want any part of this.
Hey, who killed the lights?
He's been garbaged. I don't think garbage is enough to take care of somebody.
Maybe it was the water heat drain.
Be best if we split up and figure out what happened.
Oh my god, there's someone at the door. What do we do?
Do we answer it? Do we let them in?
Well, it's a clear door. I think they can see us. We should probably let them in.
Okay, everybody, I've got this. I just act like there's a party and I'm gonna go let them in.
My car kind of broke down outside. Is there any chance I can use your phone?
One second. What do we do? What do we do?
Well, she already knows something going on. I think we should really let her in.
Sure, yeah, you can use our phone.
Thank you. So are you guys having a party or something?
There's a phone in here on the table.
Thank you.
Hey! They locked me in!
That's weird.
Hey, it's me. The car broke down and I'm in this weird house and everyone seems to be having a party. And the weird thing is, one of them I used to drive in the Vietnam.
Yeah, I know. Okay, fine.
Paper.
Of course not. Don't talk like that. Go check it out.
No, you.
Shut up. Fine, you useless boy.
Ah! There's nothing there.
I think I heard a noise in there. You want to go check it out?
I didn't find anyone.
Wait, isn't this a secret passage? I'm in a different room. Oh, wait, it's the same room.
Oh yeah, being by the poolside is a lot better than looking for some psychopath.
Yeah, it is. Hey, where's Wadsworth? To know what's going on here.
You know what's going on here, don't you?
You've been sending us all over this crazy place tonight.
All right, I'll tell you what's going on. Mr. Body was framed. Okay, well, anyways, this whole night was conceived by Mrs. White, or should I say, Mr. White!
How did you know?
Well, your wife is a good friend of mine, and I know it was you all along. Arrest him!
I'll get you meddling kids, and you'll butt them!
All this insanity has been caused by Mr. Green.
Where's Mr. Green?
Didn't he, like, get in his car an hour ago?
I'm here to arrest!
No, he's already gone.
Well, what does this have to do with any of us?
The singing telegram, she knew a couple of you. And the driver from the war knew the rest of you.
Well, why does that matter?
I brought them here so I could blackmail all of you.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Good shot. All right, who did it?
They all did it, because they're the ones who killed everybody else.
All right, you're all under arrest. Oh,